go mentally deranged, yeah? Go brainless, yeah? Go wacky. Go positively bonkers, yeah? Go mad, bruv. Lose your marbles, yeah?
Now, if you don't know about this British trend that's going around, here are some examples that speak for themselves.
It makes me feel like
hi YouTube.
Okay, it actually took me a while to say that without laughing, and it wasn't even that funny. So you know where my humor is going? My humor is really going downhill. My mind, this girl right here, she's powerful. My IQ, up there. No, my mind is so powerful, it can move inanimate objects. Yeah, get out of here. Actually, go right back there. Now, I may not think sometimes. Well, a lot of the times, I don't think. But when my mind is in action, it's in action. So one day, my mind was in full force. Why am I talking like this? I'm talking like I'm slow. Okay, back into character. Now, when I use my mind is in action. Wait, what? When my mind is in action, the words aren't coming out. Because my mind is so powerful that it has control over my body. Well, no. My mind is so powerful that it has a brain of its own. Yeah, therefore leading me to not have full control over it. But wait, so that means that I don't even use 10% of it. When my mind is in action, she's in action. And you don't want to test her. She's dangerous. Better stay away. Or it's on site. I think at this point that my subscribers think that I'm on crack. Which I don't blame you. We see the evidence. So I know you're wondering. Wait, what are you wondering? Time to use my mind. Okay, so let me assume that you're wondering what happens when the human uses 100% of their brains. So, for the people who use this 10% of their brains, I think that they know what we are doing by now because they can read the title. But for the people who use this below 10% of their brains, let me help you out. We are going to do a British girl transformation. British girl transformation. Immediately, I thought that this was going to be a good idea because I use 10% of my... Because I use 100% of my brain. So, with that being said, let's begin. If you don't know what a British girl is, it's a girl from Britain. Wait, what? Is it called Britain? Okay, let's start that over. If you don't know what a British girl is, it's a girl that talks and acts like this. Hi, my name is Rebecca and... The first step, we're gonna start with the brows. So I just gotta put my hair back. My real hair. I know you bald headed bitches are jealous. Hold on. Okay, good. So, they normally have thick eyebrows. Like when I say thick, I mean like thick. I'm not one to talk about thick eyebrows. Seeing that I was the same person who would always have these tragic eyebrows. And you know what's the sad part? Is that all my friends let me get away with it. But at the same time, I had no fake friends because I was woke.
We was kings.
The thing about my friends was that they were all a mess. And you know when someone's a mess, they can't tell when someone else is a mess because they're really feeling themselves. They're like, they're in their Beyonce. We in this beach, finna get crunk. Eyebrows on fleek the fuck. Okay, even though these are like supposed to be terrible, I still want them to look slightly good, so I need to conceal this one. So no, I'm already tan.
You stutter so much. You're such a stupid bitch.
Oh my god, look at this. As I was saying, my sister bought me this. It's real cute. It's called Fenty Beauty. But my sister bought me this. And the only reason why I'm not using my beauty blender is because I have this and I want to feel rich. Because this is more expensive than a beauty blend. Than a booty blend. Is that snot on my nose? Why didn't anyone tell me anything? Okay, good, it's gone. Literally, I was talking to myself the whole time and I didn't even notice that I wasn't recording. But as I was saying, I'm gonna start doing makeup tutorials like this that are pointless and that no one can ever use in life. Because guess what? Normal makeup tutorials are boring. I mean, like, everyone knows how to do a cut crease and everyone knows how to... I mean, like, a cut crease is the only valuable thing in makeup at this point. But still. Not everyone knows how to look like a British bit. Another thing about British girls. That's not it. Another thing about British girls is that they have terrible under eye concealer. So now we're gonna make under our eyes as white as the bread that goes with our beans. That was a British reference. Like, something is wrong with me today. Like, if this video is like somewhat uncomfortable to watch, just know that I'm having a moment. Like, literally, I just have my moments every here and there. But guess what? You're gonna deal with it. I forgot to say, the product that we are using for under our eyes is called Focus. The product that we are using for under our eyes is called the LA Girl Pro Conceal. I look good.
Bitch, where?
So, the next step. When you hear British icon, what do you think of? Who do you think of? Now, I know you're thinking of the Beatles. Actually, you know what? Speaking of the Beatles, let's pause the video right here. It honestly only took me today to realize that the Beatles and the Big Bang Theory are like two different groups of people. This whole time, I thought the Beatles were the Big Bang Theory. I thought they were the Big Bang Theory cast. But back into the video. Now, when you hear a British icon, who do you think of? You think of the Beatles. John McLean. Well, you're missing out someone. Someone very important.
Hi, guys. Look at these lovely big tits. Do you know what we are? We're fucking cock destroyers, aren't we, babe? Fucking destroyers. Yeah, fucking cock.
They have this smoky eye that I'm very much inspired to do. So now we're gonna use the... Hold on. Let me just use 100% of my brain because this British girl shit is really taking over my body. So now we're gonna use the eyeshadow primer by Magic Collection. And we're gonna use the James Charles palette. Do you hear this?
It sounds like a queef. Oh my god. It sounds like diarrhea.
Okay, so now I'm gonna cut it over the eye. So we're trying to accomplish a smoky eye, but it didn't go as planned.
keep that in mind. Let's say one day that we woke up and we went on Facebook, because British people use Facebook. One day we went on Facebook and we said, Shalissa, pull up. And Shalissa pulled up. And it didn't went as planned because we got our asses beat. And we somehow got a black eye along with it. I think that the look that we're going for is kind of a black eye type look. This is already going terrible.
Yikes.
So the next thing that we want to do is we want to blush. You know, when you see your crush at school and he's taking a shit. Stop it. Stop it. That's like what relatable YouTubers do. Relatable YouTubers will say the wildest shit and then they'll be like, can y'all relate? And all their followers and subscribers just be like, oh my god, this happens to me. And it's like, wow. This society is failing. I can just see us in a few years. We need a little bit more, so we're gonna dip into this color right here. This is so cute. Bitch is about to be jealous. You're jealous. So the next part is we're gonna nose contour. British girls, they're queens of nose contour. Their noses... What the fuck? Whatever happened to my vocabulary? Like, I just don't know what happens. Like, every time I get in front of a camera, my vocabulary just goes like out the door. Shabai. You know, she's on vacation. Bye. Like, my vocabulary just goes somewhere else and I just don't think. But guess what? See what I mean? I said guess what, but then I didn't know what to say because guess what? My vocabulary is not on fleek. I honestly think that British girls just want their nose contours to look like the yellow brick road, which is understandable. God damn, I look ugly. You know what, guys? I'm so sorry that this video is flopping. It's really flopping. It really is. But my mind, it's not powerful right now. After a while of being so powerful, you know, like, it has to take a rest. My mind have to take a rest. After this video, I was gonna make a TikTok being a British girl, and I was gonna drink some yee-yee juice. Yee-yee! But then, when I removed the cover, it was British girl juice, and I'm about to go the fuck off. So now we're gonna use our LA Girl Pro Conceal, and the look that we're going for is that we wanna look sick. We want to look like we're dehydrated. You know, we want to look like we're saying, water, water. Oh my god, that's how people in the desert act. They be crawling like this, hold on. Water. 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 Okay, you know what, I'm getting distracted too easy. My god, what is wrong with me? We want to look like we need some essential oils. That's the look. We're gonna make our lips super white. We're just gonna take this concealer and we're gonna conceal our lips. Oh my god, this is bringing the look together. Like, before I was like, I look nothing like the memes, but now it's like, wow, I really look like that bitch. So now we're gonna lock this disaster into place. But I just wasted $4 in product. Wait, it was turned the wrong way. My bad. Okay. Woo. Okay, guys, so this is the... I was posing for a thumbnail. Okay, guys. So this is the finished look, and I really hope that you do enjoy it. Actually, I didn't even enjoy it myself. But still.